Hey guys, so right now I'm at the pool and I am painting my nails, you know, and I'm tanning a little bit, you know, having a good time. So anyway, I am having a great weekend so far. Yesterday I did a Cupid thing, you know, we all exchanged presents, great time. Yeah, so I am getting tan because I am so white, so this is great, it's very good. So anyway, I love Natasha Bedingfield. She's my life, okay? Her new CD is amazing. You need to go out and buy it, like, right now, like, literally, like, right this second. Like, it's the best thing ever. Ready? Here's a song from it. It's so good. It's called Freckles.
I used to care so much about what others think about. I almost didn't have a thought of my own. The slightest remark would make me embark on a journey of self-doubt. But that was a while ago. This girl has got stronger. And if I knew then what I know now, I would have told myself don't worry any longer.
Okay, so anyway, and then if you listen to the words, they're really good, and they're, like, meaningful and truthful, you know, all the good stuff. So this color is called Who Are You Wearing? It's OPI. You can see it all. Oh my god, it's amazing, though. Seriously, it's so cute. I love it. Oh my god, okay. So, if anyone here has gotten, like, a mole removed or any of that stuff, oh my god, it kills. But, you know, I'm taking care of it, because there was this thing I didn't like right there. Yeah, a little much details, but that's okay. So anyway, oh, and here's another song from her album. It's called Happy. This is my favorite song, literally, on the album. Yeah.
Landlord's knocking at my door, cussing me out. Got laid off my job the night before. Can't figure how I'm gonna fix tomorrow when yesterday's still a mess. Can you tell me what's the point, man? It all seems meaningless. I wish that I could step away and breathe. This world's trying to swallow me.
Okay, so anyway, there's a little preview. That one's Happy and Freckles, and there's a lot of nice ones. I know Pocketful of Sunshine, most of you probably know. And yeah, so anyway, I just basically want to say hi. I am getting tan right now to get ready for a bar mitzvah later, because I haven't been to one in a very long time. I had like a million a couple years ago, you know. Now it slowed down. But anyway, So I hope you're all having a great weekend, and peace out. Comment, subscribe, you know the whole deal. Okay, bye.